Good morning, Unit 3, Lighting Design. We will see on the topic Visual Field Glare. Vision is the ability of the eye to sense and respond to the incident light beam. Under certain conditions, the light falling on the eye reduces the visibility. The brightness and contrast are the two factors that control the visibility. If they are failed, the visibility is also failed. First, reduction of brightness. Brightness means the high intensity light beam is due to constrictions of pupil. When a high intense light beam falls directly on the human eye, the ciliary muscles which are present in the eye either contract or dilate. As a result, the object in front of the eye is not visible clearly. Second is the reduction in contrast, either due to scattering of a bright light within the eye or scattering of dust particle present in the air or by reflection of polished transparent medium surface like glass, plastic and water. Suppose a driver driving a car at the rainy time, the water molecules which are present will result in multiple scatterings of a light beam, so the vision is reduced because of the multiple scattering. This picture shows the natural vision and vision under reduced contrast. The reduced visibility due to over brightness is called the glare. The visual field glare is the difficulty of seeing the objects in the presence of bright light as sunlight or artificial light. The multiple reflections and scattering of the light beam from car headlamps at night in heavy traffic reduce the visibility of the object in the field of view, and that is called visual field glare. Based on the angle of incident, reflected or scattered light beam, the glare is of five types: direct glare, reflected glare, disability glare, discomfort glare and distract glare. What are the causes of glare? The glare occurs due to variations in the brightness ratio, the angle and the eye adaptation level formed between the task and the glass source. The glare is usually reduced by using polarized sunglasses and photochromic lenses. An automatic anti-glare function is developed in vehicles which automatically adjust the brightness and contrast of headlamps depending to the current situations. An anti-reflecting coating, a form of protective shield, is placed over the TV screens, computer, laptop and mobile screen, which reduce the amount of reflection emerging from the screen. How the polarized and photochromic glasses work? In polarized sunglasses, when a multiple beams falls on the glass, only those beams which are parallel to the polarizer will be allowed and all other beams will be filtered. Because of this filtering mechanism, the glare is made zero and the visibility is increased. In photochromic sunglasses, photo stands for light, chromic means color. Depending on the light intensity, the color of the glasses changes and it's called photochromic mechanism. So this is a photochromic glass. Indoor, it appears to be bright. On cloudy day, it appears turns to be grayish color. On sunny day, it turns to be dark black color. So thus, depending on the light intensity, the color of the glasses changes. Now, we will see each type of glare and its remedies. The first type is direct glare, which caused by the bright areas which are directly falls in the field of view. Example, like sunshine falling on the human eye during driving or multiple reflections from the street lamps. Such glass can be avoided by direct exposures to bright sources or by using window blinds or perforated screens. The second is reflected glass. It's due to the reflections from the polished and glossy surfaces which blocks the vision completely. The ceiling lights present in the building will fall on the object and it's just reflected, which reduce the visibility of the object. Reflections from the polished tiles and from computer screens which are glossy in nature. To overcome such glare, we have to use a matte, a dull background, less glossy materials, relocating and rearranging the light sources using optical controllers and polarized lenses. The optical controller is nothing but a kind of shielding provided to the light sources, either in the form of acrylic structure, cubical, vertical, spiral or netted form. This will reduce the intensity of the light beam diffusing and reflecting. The disability glass is again a reduction in visibility due to different levels of light falling at the same time. The top picture shows the multiple scattering of light beam from sunlight. The second picture shows multiple reflections from two different vehicles. To overcome such glare, photochromic lenses are fixed. The next is discomfort glare. It is a kind of sensation of annoyance or even pain in eye due to high intense light falling on it. It may result in squinting, eye fatigue and eye watering. To overcome such glare, a Polaroid and photochromic lenses are used. The last is the distract glare. It is the light reflecting from lens surface or within a spectacle lens which may result in annoyance, eye fatigue, distraction. In this picture, we have a scattering of light as well as reflections of the light beam. The both process may result in poor visibility. To overcome such glare, an anti-reflecting treatment or programmable automatic anti-glare system is developed in the vehicle. Thank you.